Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to delete your all informations from your Truecaller application. So before going to the tutorial, first of all, what is this Truecaller? So by using this application, you can easily search any unknown mobile numbers without them knowing. So if you get any unwanted missed calls or any roaming calls, so just enter that number in this Truecaller application. And it displays that person's Truecaller profile name as well as email ID also. But sometimes this type of applications are stealing our informations, like that mobile number and personal data also. So at that time, people are searching how to deactivate this Truecaller application. So if you are the one of the person, just follow my tutorial. So first of all, I try to open my Truecaller application via my new Android mobile. So now in this homepage section, we can press that horizontal line icon and it is located at the almost top of left side. So here it shows some options, but you can go to settings. So in settings section, you can press privacy center. So you can click to open it. So finally, you get to the option called deactivate. So just press that option and then it shows one pop-up window and it shows restrict processing. By deactivating your account, you will delete your profile data. So do you want to continue? So just press yes. So now it starts to processing. So finally, my Truecaller account is successfully removed. But sometime your mobile number is maybe saved in this Truecaller server. So how to delete your mobile number incompletely? So just open your Google Chrome web browser. So in the search bar section, you can enter the official website of Truecaller. And this is that website. So here you can select your country. And then enter your mobile number. But it shows one very important message. And it can take up to 24 hours before the number gets removed. So before I'm going to complete this step, first of all, you can wait 24 hours. Because this deactivate process may take 24 hours. But I make this video, I only show these processes. So this is the way you can easily deactivate your Truecaller account by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans. And thanks for watching.